Camila. Prince Charles thinks Buckingham Palace is a dump despite $500 million refurbishment plans. Prince Charles thinks Buckingham Palace is a dump, and apparently that's why he refuses to call it his next home. Reports say that Prince Charles and his wife Camilla Parker Bowles have no plans to move to Buckingham Palace, despite the fact that the royal family is spending an estimated $500 million in refurbishment plans. And while a spokesperson for Clarence House released a statement that says, Buckingham Palace will remain the official London residence of the monarch, royals' critics are having a hard time believing it. In fact, even royal biographer Penny Jr. thinks that it is highly unlikely that the future King of England will live in Buckingham Palace, simply because it don't fit with his vision for the future. That's because Charles is looking to slim down the monarchy's property portfolio. He wants to use Buckingham Palace to entertain heads of state rather than a place to sleep at night. Earlier reports indicated that one of the reasons why Prince Charles and Camilla Parker Bowles refused to move to Buckingham Palace is because Charles is no fan of the palace, and that Camilla feels more comfortable living in Clarence House. For her, it is cozy and much more